Guten Morgen, meine Damen und Herren. Bonjour, mesdames et messieurs. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Rüsselsheim. This year, we at Opel celebrate 120 years of automobile production. And we do it in an astounding manner. We open a new chapter in our history and we enter a new era. The era of truly accessible electric mobility. It is a matter of fact that electric mobility is nothing new to us. Over the last 5 decades, so 50 years, Opel has constantly been at the forefront of electric mobility. We will continue to innovate and contribute further improvements in air quality. The cars we present you today are just the vanguard of an environmentally sustainable product portfolio. We believe in a more flexible strategy aiming at bringing electrified cars to normality at a higher pace. Group's PSA, two new generation multi-energy platforms, make it possible. They have been engineered to fit conventional engines as well as electrified powertrains. And they allow production of conventional and of electric vehicles on one single assembly line.
Thanks to this full package of technology, the Opel Grandland X Hybrid 4 stands out with remarkable figures when being tested in the WLTP driving cycle. It can cover an electric range of up to 52 kilometers with a fuel consumption of 1.6 liters per 100 kilometer in hybrid mode and CO2 emissions as low as 37 grams per kilometer. You probably know that the average daily driving distance is below 50 kilometers.